You try anything else, and I'm using your tires for target practice.
Well, I hope you had a good time, Buster. As you're about to say goodbye to life as you know it, there's no way your sorry behind isn't doing jail time after those moves.
My name isn't Buster. My behind is anything but sorry, and you can't arrest me.
You've broken at least 10 laws in the last 10 minutes. Give me one good reason I shouldn't arrest you.
Because my last name is Crane.
Excuse me.
Can't you read, officer? C-R-A-N-E, as in Alistair Crane and Julian Crane in the Crane Industries. Do you want me to go on? Because I can.
Hey, slow down.
I just want to get out of here and away from you.
Yeah, well, the feeling's mutual. But unfortunately, I'm not out of your life yet. You'll see me in court. Or did you forget why you were here? Refusing to pull over when I gave the order. Resisting arrest. Ramming my police car.
Yes, I know the charges. Ethan, get me out of here.
Gladly.
I don't believe that you smashed up my new car.
Well, you had it parked practically in the middle of the street.
Oh, you're blaming me for what you did?
It wasn't my fault.
Well, why not? Because your last name is Crane? Newsflash, lady. Your family doesn't own Harmony or its roads. Got it?
Hi, can I help you with something?
Yes, a takeout coffee, please. And that blueberry muffin looks really good.
Actually, he just beat you to the punch.
Oh, no.
Give the muffin to the lady, Miss Beth.
Oh, no, I wouldn't hear it. Please, give the muffin to the officer. He ordered it first.
And would you please tell the lady that I've changed my mind? She needs the muffin or her blood sugar might drop and make her crash into my car.
Oh, please, tell the officer not to worry about my blood sugar. I'm afraid that if I take the muffin, he'll accuse me of grand theft, slap his handcuffs on me, and haul me off to the police station for another night in jail.
And would you please tell
the
lady...
That's it. Okay, I've got another customer, so you guys just settle this yourself, okay?
Just like I said, Mama, first try. For that, I want a kiss.
Did Luis Lopez Fitzgerald just play a big one on Sheridan?
I'm afraid he did. Wait till he finds out it's not his mother.
Wait a minute. That's not Mama's perfume. Who did I just kiss?
It's...
Don't tell me. Let me guess. They have beautiful hair. Oof. If your husband or boyfriend is here right now, I'll apologize later. But whoever he is, he's one lucky guy. Ooh, well, you're not my sister or either of the Russell girls, and... You're not Karen Jessica Bennett either. And I know you're not my brother's girlfriend because you would have knocked my block off by now.
Son, you're making a terrible mistake.
Shh. Let me figure this out on my own, Mom. I'm having fun. Let's see. Ooh, cute little nose. Ooh, a nice high cheekbones. Ooh, I'm a pushover for high cheekbones. Ooh, your lips are very soft. And your neck. So long and slender. I better stop now because whoever it is, I think I'm falling in love.
Good idea, officer. Because I wouldn't want to have to write you a ticket for reckless driving. So why did you stop me? Did I break another one of your laws or something?
Like I said, I didn't realize it was you. Tango music. You always listen to tango music, or just since you danced tango with me last night? Sure.
It wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault.
Why does she keep saying that?
okay. You're safe now.
I owe you my life, remember? When you saved me from crashing to my death on New Year's Eve. And we cranes always repay our debts.
You don't owe me anything.
Just my life.
Something in your eyes makes me want to lose myself. Makes me want to lose myself. There's something in your voice that makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts the rest of my life. If you
smile.